Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bakht Singh, June 2. This is the way, walk ye in it, Isaiah chapter 30 verse 21. It was only when the voice of God spoke that John knew who Jesus was. Unless you also hear the voice of God, you will never know who God is. You may have attended many meetings, you may know much of the Bible, and you may have made many sacrifices, but unless you hear the voice of God, all these things are of no value to you spiritually. The Lord did not begin His ministry by doing miracles. Till that day He had not performed a single miracle, nor had He preached a single sermon. It was only after the voice of God declared His identity that John understood and declared who Jesus was. If you want to enjoy the grace of God, and to understand His power in fullness, and to know the mind of God every day, then learn the secret of hearing His still small voice every day and many times during the day. God does speak, the living and the mighty God, and He wants us to hear His voice and listen to Him. May we all learn this secret. We must hear the voice of God every day saying to us, "This is the way, walk ye in it," Isaiah chapter 30 verse 21. How simple these words are. When you are about to take a wrong turning, either to the right or to the left, there comes that still small voice saying, "Don't go this way, don't go that way, there is some danger there." In this way all of us can be guided daily in the right path.